Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We are getting started here in just a moment. We're going to do some hunting of withers. Why, you might ask, are we going to be hunting some withers? Well, mostly because we can. No. We're going to be hunting some wither, or some wither skeletons, I guess I should say. We're going to be hunting wither skeletons so that, oh my goodness, there's so many worlds. So that we can get ready to actually go after the wither himself. This is going to be all sorts of fun because we've been dying just a metric crap ton. Oh god, I gotta turn this down just a little bit. We killed the guardian out there. We went out. We finally, my daughter and I went out. We died. We went out. I went out again later on. Killed that weather guardian. The weather guardian then giggled at me. Or not the weather guardian. The elder guardian then giggled at me while my keyboard died. And when my keyboard died, I could no longer actually do anything. And which meant I couldn't drink any of the potions I had in my inventory because, well, I had my inventory screen open. And so I just went completely stupid and couldn't get anything done, and yeah. So while I did kill an Elder Guardian, not only did I not get any of the loot that I you know, not only did I not get any loot, but I lost a diamond sword in the process. I was happy. Oh, you son of a... I've got no gear on me whatsoever. This is why I'm just running like a scared little schoolgirl through here, because honestly, I got nothing. I got nothing. My plan of the Ender Chest really did work out a whole lot better than I thought it was going to. On the one side, on the other side. I should have checked my keyboard, really. I died till my batteries dying. There's two deaths, my batteries and then me. It is like 8 million degrees in this room. I'm gonna have to move the camera for my Twitch up to or I'm just gonna have to turn off the webcam. Something.
It's hot. It's stifling fucking hot.
And I left my hat at my in-law's house yesterday. So I don't have the hat tonight. I know you're sad. I'm sad. Run, Forrest, run!
Oh my goodness, this
is... Hold on. This is a heck of a long run, even in the Nether. This is just a hell of a long run. I might as well run the rest of the way and complete. There we go. Got myself down to 3 drumsticks. What's the difficulty on this world anyway? Easy. Yep. I died on easy even. Oh god. I feel like a total derp now. Derp, 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 dee derp, derp, dee derp. Derp, 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 dee derp, derp, dee derp, 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 dee derp, derp, dee derp. Stupid zombie pigmen. Anyone see that little drop of lava come all the way from the ceiling up here? Apparently I'm not too far away from the lava field above me. Watch, there's gonna be a fucking creeper in here or something. It's gonna pop me. I won't be able to make a flint and tinder. It's still nighttime? How in the fluff is it still nighttime? I am dripping. You missed it, Rach. I fought an Elder Guardian, and I died. I totally died to an Elder Guardian. I had a diamond sword right here. I don't have a diamond sword anymore. My diamond sword said, F you, dude, F you. Why I have random crap in here is beyond me. So yeah. And yes, I am dripping around tonight. Complete and total drippage. Seriously? Let me put this crap away. That was last night. Friday night. Friday night while I was streaming. I lost everything. I lost my bow. I lost my entire ass, let's be honest. I lost everything. It was bad. I don't need those. You got sick again. Oh, did you get sick for the same reason? Because if you got sick for the same reason, I'm gonna say that someone needs to come give you a spanking. I hope you didn't get sick for the same reason you did the last time. Or did you get too hot again? Because I can totally feel getting too hot. That's not what I want. Okay. You gotta watch it. Here's the thing. When you've overheated once, it is easier for you to overheat again, so you need to be even more careful about it. So like, yeah, since you've overheated once, you need to be super careful because overheating again is so much easier. I'm not even joking. It's not even funny how much easier overheating that second time is. And it just kind of stacks from there. That third time, that fourth time, it just gets easier every time to overheat. So yeah, watch yourself out there. Don't be doing that crap. Orc. Just for torches. Ah, man, my bucket of water. Oh my Jesus, I lost my book. Oh well. I guess the book isn't all that important at this point. Unless I want to go to a desert temple. Do we want to go to a desert temple tonight instead of fighting withers? I mean, we can. I will give the withers a shot. I need to make some. I need to make some torches really quick. I kind of feel naked when I don't have torches. Don't ask me why. I hope that's just my wife coming home. Because if it's not, my dog just freaked out about something.
Oh, fuck.
It's going to be so bad. I'm going to get so pwned in the nether tonight. It's going to be so bad. So did you have a good fourth before you overheated? Desert Temple? Okay, let me update my Twitch title. I'll take some potions. I don't need water breathing. Don't need poisons. Don't need weaknesses. Yep, looks like all I've got are potions of instant health. Okay, give me just a second. I've got a utility here that I will open up and find the closest desert temple. What the fluff? Did this thing just... No, seriously, put it over there. Okay. This really hot guy. Did you hit on him? You should have hit on him. Why didn't you hit on him? Desert temple. Okay, find me a desert temple. Oh, hey, a desert temple isn't near as far as, like, 3,000 away? Okay. I am going to go ahead and make a new book. I think I've got ink still. Yeah, I've got an ink sack. And a feather. And a book. He's like 26. Okay, well, yeah. I'm going to say he's probably a smidge old for you. There we go. Okay, stick that back in there. Stick that back in there. Giggity. Okay, and let's open up our web browser again. Because I got to move it so I can type in the coordinates. Let's see. Okay, where am I at? I'm negative 200. What's my F3? 205. Okay. I'm actually a lot closer to this one. But what we are going to do is put this book down here because we need to home. X. Negative 83. Z. 205. Desert temple. X. Negative 1811. Z. 769. Done. Oh, wait. There we go. Don't need that open. Yeah, but he's 26. You don't want to get involved with that. Trust me. He's only got one thing on his mind, and your daddy wouldn't like what he's got on his mind. He'd be another Joe all over again. Just saying. Oh, you know what? If I'm going to go to a desert temple, I'm going to want some tools, which I don't actually have. You know, since I started making tools out of iron, I go through so much more iron. I should only need one of these. What the hell am I doing? Hopefully, I only need... I'm going to go ahead and take two of these. I'm not going to bother making any more because if I can't hack it without them. Okay. Anything else I should bring? I know I only have 4 arrows, but I don't have any flint, and I'm not going to put you guys through watching the amazing flint gameplay. I'll just have to deal with everything with my sword. Is there anything else I should be bringing out? I've got potions of healing. I guess I could bring in a potion of night vision. Fluff, I don't have my phone. Let's see, night vision, potion, recipe, Minecraft, brewing, potion, let's see what we got here. Okay, I need night breathing or night vision. How do I get potion of night vision? It doesn't fucking say. Why? Why don't you say? It's got this big ugly flowchart that I'm totally not ever going to. Here we go. Golden carrot for night vision. There. Was it that? Oh god, I'm almost out of gold now, guys. This is getting bad. I'm running out of like all my minerals. Or ores, or whatever the hell they're called. Carrot. Golden nugget. Hee hee hee. Okay, let's get up here and get some some bottles so I can go ahead and brew this bad boy. You know what, let's go ahead and grab this glowstone, or this redstone dust while I'm at it, so I don't forget it later. Oh, I hate it when I get stuck on the chest or the doors or shit. It makes me so mad. Yeah, he's more worried about what the skin looks like and not entirely what's on the inside. So he definitely wouldn't be a good guy for you. He wouldn't be worth your time. Sorry. Did I fix this? Yeah. Wow, that looks just like hell. I should fix that room. He's pretty to look at, but nothing you'd want to bring home. I'm gonna go ahead and bring these night vision. I'm gonna make some night vision potions. Just in case. I mean, it can't hurt, right? A couple of those down there. And I'm gonna make them last longer, too. Because we all want to last longer. Okay. Beans, as it is already nighttime. We are going to go ahead and go to sleep because why are we going to fluffing go out there start off our trip at night? Oh, we'll get cactus. We will finally have cactus. Oh my Jesus! Right? Cactus? Is anyone else excited about cactus but me? Okay, I don't want to go negative X, I want to go positive X. And yeah, we're basically going to do positive X and positive Z. Yeah, right? I've been like wanting cactus so bad. That's what I tell my wife all the time. When she asks me about what do you guys find attractive in women, I always tell her, be confident. That's all. I mean, you can rock damn near whatever, just be confident. Oh god, oh god, oh god. I'm going the wrong direction. We gotta go negative Z. What's the farthest negative Z we can go? Or X? Seriously? Like... I don't get it. Wow. Whatever. We're gonna go this way for a while. But I'm glad you found some eye candy for your 4th of July holiday. I hung out with family, threw off some fireworks. I didn't shoot any fireworks into the crowd this year, which is, I mean, that's always a good deal, right? I didn't hit no one with fireworks.
I thought about it.
No, I didn't. Not really. I'm totally going the wrong way just because I don't want to go through the damn trees. Hey, kiddo. Okay, that's fine. Hey, will you bring me a Coke? Thank you. I love my kids. They can get me Cokes. Yeah. I'm coming over this way. Well, you're at an awkward age. Thank you, kiddo. Coke. Could you get him shots and beer? Alrighty then. I'm pretty sure he loves you for stuff other than that, but... I don't actually drink that much, so... And I put the beer up in such a way that the kids can't get me beer even if I ask them to. Yeah, I should go down there and explore that sometime. Nom 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 nom. I don't care. Right. I don't think anyone ever really gets over their awkward phase. Just saying. I've got like 1,000 more blocks to go. Oh, crap. There we go. Damn it. I can't jump today. Jumping is hard. So, like, did you go anywhere for your 4th of July, or did you just kind of stay at home and watch the fireworks from home? The peak of the awkward phase. Ah! Fun times. We're gonna aim up kind of this way now, I think. Yeah. Cool. Now, do you guys throw off the fireworks, or do you just watch other people's fireworks? I thought I wasn't moving fast enough there. Wow. Wow. I'm not sure I needed to know that. But it's awesome and hilarious. probably the coolest thing I've ever seen is my wife, when she was making, getting stuff ready for my mother-in-law's birthday, she found a thing online where you take glow sticks and you blow up balloons and put a little bit of water in them, and then you throw the glow stick in there and tie them up and set them in the pool. And so they just sit there and float in the pool like little glowing balls. Cards Against Humanity? Never heard of that. What's that? Am I still going the right way? Yeah. We're still going the right way. Yes. I so badly want to find a desert. That way I can get cactumus. And then I can grow cactumus. Maybe I can make a automatic cactumus farm. I wonder how we would do that. It'd probably be the same as the other farms. Oh. But dirty version, huh? Wait, crap. Crap, 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 crap. I didn't set my thing to large biomes. Crap, 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 crap. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my Jesus. Seriously? Okay, let's go negative X, because we're already at negative 1,000. 19,000? No. There's got to be something closer. Oh my. Wait, 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 here we go. Nope. So in my haste, I didn't set the world size correctly. Again, this is why I will never play a large biome world again. The closest desert temple to me is something like 9,000 blocks away. You gotta be fluffing kidding me. And is nowhere that I've been before. Crap, 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 crap. I'm not even going to fly. You know what? Watch this. We're just going to warp. What is this? 7,000... 7... I can't... There's no reason to... 7526. Can I pin that? Okay. 7528 4264. Oops, is that a negative 7? Yeah, negative 7. Back to game. Warp 2. Warp TP. Okay, TP James Moore, negative 7528 space, I guess we'll say 67, space 4264. Oh no. No, no. Is it one? There we go. Let's go up to 100. The hell was that all about? Oh, did I? I should have been like right here. All right. Alright, we're done. Game mode 0. Put me back into survival mode. Because, like I said, I'm not in. Oh, crap. I'm not super interested in cheating, but there's no way I was going to make you guys sit while I walked 8,000 blocks. And yes, I totally broke it. Oh, is that like... What the hell is that these days? Did they change that to clay? What is that? Oh, it's stained clay now instead of what it used to be. Yeah. Right. On what? Give me just a second. Give me just a second. Okay, give me just a minute. I gotta go fix Minecraft for my daughter. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. My back is sweating like a frickin' pig. I'm sure I'm going to be all sorts of awesome smelling tomorrow. Gold ingots, really? I'll take it, let's be honest. Okay. Yeah. More gold. Diamond horse armor. I'll take it. You're freezing. Why are you freezing? My next thought... No, it's fine, kiddo. Okay. Well, I was hoping to find diamond in here, but that kind of sucks. Yeah, we still keep our house just shy of fifth level of hell warm, so... There's definitely no worry of... freezing in my house. Okay, now, the other thing we're going to do, since we're here, we are going to carve our way out of here, kill any fluffing guys that we see. And look! Yeah, we keep our house just the side of fifth level of hell warm. What the hell, zombies? Okay, what don't I want? Well, if I had to choose, I'd say the orange, stained orange clay. Because honestly, what the hell am I going to do with clay? And we're going to go and we're going to get a couple more cactus. Because I'm thinking that, like, four cactus, not going to be enough. I want, like, a gazillion cactus in this. Zombie villager. You know, I don't actually need any more string, otherwise I'd take that string, but I've got like, oh, I don't know that I still have the two stacks of string at home. Let me go ahead and get the damn string. Let's get rid of the chiseled stone. Cherries? I want a cherry. That's no fair. Ooh, cherry pie. I want some cherry pie. Or apple pie. I like apple pie too. Nom 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 nom. Wow. Who needs mob grinders when you can just get these guys, right? Oh god, he's actually like hitting me.
Hello.
I'm not going that way. I don't have any arrows, and that's a witch. Creepers. Hello, creeper. I killed him? You gotta be shitting me. Oh god. I just took an arrow. I used to be an adventurer like you, and then I took an arrow to the whatever the hell I took and just took an arrow to. Ha ha. Run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Now I'm just kind of exploring to see what else is out here. I've never seen so much, like, dirt in the desert. I still want cherries. I got, like, no snack food in my house. Like, the kids got chips and stuff, but I really don't like potato chips a whole lot. And so now I've got nothing. I'm sad. It makes me sad. Oh, there's a creeper. I don't want to screw with the creeper too much. Is that a... It looks like it might be a village over there. We're going to run that direction and find out. I ain't got to worry about you guys. No fluffs given. Oh, no. It's just really tall sand. I'd kind of like to find another village out here. That'd be kind of neat. I don't think I'm going to find another village out here, though. What is this? This is like... It's desert, but it's awful mountain... Or, you know, like... Wow, that's not what I wanted. It's awful hilly desert. The sand I'm not worried about because I got plenty of sand back where I'm at. So I don't really need any sand. But I'm just trying to make sure I've got enough cactus to start a decent cactus farm. What I think I'm going to do is I'm going to build it just like the other farms I've already got. And kind of go from there. Because the other farms I got are actually really, really... They work really, really well. Well, the one farm doesn't work for shit, but that's not the farm's fault. Okay. Oops. I've almost got a stack of cactus, and when we get the stack of cactus, we will go back. Ooh, what's this? Oh, hey, it's a village. Good thing I went this way. I like villages. They make me feel all warm and fuzzy inside. Not really. Boop, 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 boop. Cacti! I just fluffed that one up. There we go. What are you guys growing? Carrots, wheat. Pretty standard crap. Butcher, you suck. Butcher, you suck. Wait. Oh. Wait, what is that? Okay. Oh, stone slab. I don't need a stone slab. Don't care. Let's see what else we got. Paper. Guy, you suck. Butcher, you suck. No one in here. Leather worker, you suck. No, come here. Toolsmith, you really suck. Did they change the way, like... Oh, man. Oh, hey. Fire protection, too? Okay, that might actually be useful. I forgot about how this works now. All I gotta say about that. More books. Lure 2. So what the hell is this then? Is this another temple? No, this is just another well. Okay. We're going to go ahead and finish out our stack of cactus, and then we're going to just warp home. Because like I said, I'm not running 8,000 fucking squares home. It's not going to happen. No. Okay. Now, let's game mode 1. And where the hell is my house at? Eighty-three, one hundred, two oh. God damn it. That's a negative 83. Boop. Where'd I land? Oh, I landed on the top of everything. There we go. I generally don't condone the use of cheating, but, yeah. 8,000 blocks? No, I'm good, thanks. I will never, ever, 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 for the life of me, ever, make another large biome world again. Ever. I gotta figure out what to do with this damn TNT, too. I don't want my son getting into it and making my house go kaboom. That would make me a little bit unhappy. Yeah, I still got a stack of string. Can I put 49 bones somewhere? I can. Alright. This is actually working out better than I thought it was going to. I was able to put... Seriously, I'm stuck on the door. There we go. Hey, look, I'm not completely out of gold anymore. I feel so good about myself now. Do I have any cobblestone? I do. So let's get a... That's all the cobblestone I've got. No, there's some more cobblestone. Good deal. Jack-o'-lantern. I can't remember how many of these you need. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's just get 16, and if I end up with too many, I'll throw some away. Blow shit up. Yeah, but I don't know what I want to blow up yet. If I already had an idea of what I wanted to blow up, I'd totally just go blow shit up, but... Like... I'll blow something up in a minute or two. I just don't know what. Look at my super... See this farm? This is my shit farm. It's my shit farm, because only, like, 3 pieces of this stuff ever go into that box. The rest of it, I gotta run up here and collect. This is my shit farm. I hate it. This farm I like, and... I don't know if you're here when I made this farm. Oops. I want to leave that running just a little while longer. Make sure it all has a chance to float downstream. See, this farm I love. Check this out. As it all goes down... Bam! I've got, like, the perfect little... pickup spot. You know what, I totally forgot like half the shit I needed to make one of these farms. Actually, I forgot 3/4 of the shit I needed to make one of these farms, because I also didn't bring any sand. This one I'm not going to set off yet. It works the same damn way, but half the stuff isn't growed yet. But I totally fluffed that up. Ooh! Rach, did I show you my cow farm? PETA would love me. Like, between PETA and Smokey the Bear, I would never be able to play a video game again. This is my cow farm. Look at those cows. Don't they have so much room? This is like... Yeah, it's like perfect. They've got plenty of room, plenty of food, you know, when I remember to come by and feed them. They're not shoved in, like, I killed all my chickens, too. They're not shoved in, like, fucking sardines or nothing. I am just going to blow something up, though, because I realize I don't have all the shit. I want to make a boom. What should we make go boom? I want shit go boom. Doop. I don't have much redstone left either. Do I got enough redstone left to make something go boom in a fun way? I do. We're good. We're good. Actually, while I'm fluffing here, why don't I just pick up some sand? Yeah, you can use my phone to call mom. course, her phone is probably in the kitchen. Yeah. I'll get one more bucket of water, too, because after we blow crap up, I'm going to go out and I'm going to make my cactus farm. And be all, cactus! You're my boy, cactus. Bloop. Bloop. And let's go ahead and make a... We're going to make a regular axe because I'm going to cut down some of my farm, too. Or my fence. Bloop. Fluff it all. Seriously? Come on now.
Let me go to bed.
There. Do I still got room? I still got a little bit of room. I forgot one more piece. One more piece of the puzzle. Yeah. Okay. We're going to come over here and we're going to make go boom. We're going to make some of the snow go boom. No, you don't have to plug it back in, kiddo. Huh? No, just set it over there. Yeah, you can bring it here. That way if it rings, I don't got to go running after it. Were you trying to check my voicemail? Are you sure? Because it looked like he was. Okay. What'd you call her? Who's coming over? Oh, okay. I am? Did it really? What? What? Is... No. Yep, I'm still going. No, we're good. Try refreshing it. If you... Nina knows? Okay. My stream stopped for the kids. They went kabaloof. They like to watch me stream. Even when they don't get the stream, they like to watch me stream. Drinking out of cans, not you. What's wrong with the little rat pee with your... Oh, my Debus. This is where I need to come to get more cobblestone. Look at all this.
Look at all that cobblestone.
Yep. We're almost there. We're going to blow up some of this snow. Why? Because I really, really don't like snow in Minecraft. My dog is still outside going ape shit. She wants to come in, but, my wife's not here to let her back in. Alright. So I've got this idea. This might be a really bad idea, but I've got this idea. Apparently, Rach, you have never worked in the food industry. I have spent many moons in the food industry. If you think drinking out of a can is gross, you have no idea. Okay. Apparently, this is the farthest stuff I'm going to be able to go, because jumping is hard. Oh, shit. Yeah. This is about as high up as I'm going to go. So what we're going to do, we're going to come down here. Bloop. And, bloop, and, bloop, and, bloop, and, bloop, and, And boop. Okay, now, I hope this works the way I think it's going to work. Oh, it's not gonna. It's not gonna work. Never mind, because this redstone signal won't go near far enough, and the blocks won't extend it. So I'd have to put some repeaters and shit in here, and I'm not gonna do that. So instead, we're gonna make this go bloop a little bit differently. We're gonna go right here. We're going to do this right here. We're going to bloop right into the side of the mountain. Bloop. Run! Oh shit. That was cool. That was really cool. I like that a lot. I'm going to have to explore that one of these days, too. Okay. Back to the other... Oh, shit. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Is there water down there? Nope. I'm fluffed. I'm fluffed. Oh, I'm not near as fluffed as I thought I was. Doop, doop, doop. Well, that was fun. But I don't have any more dynamite. I'm supposed to share my coke. Get all the water off of it. Share your coke with a superstar. Bad news is, I'm an asshole and don't share my coke. Ever. My coke is my coca. Okay. Time to build the cactus farm so we can have more cactus, so that we can have green dye. So that we can dye, so we can have green windows. I'm going to make what's called the money room, and the whole room is going to be green, except for a couple of places for torches. That tree is hovering. That bugs me a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna be honest, that bugs me quite a bit. Okay. Now, we're gonna fill in this bottom layer, these bottom couple of layers with dirt, because honestly, we don't care. Really? Do you spell it weird or something? I didn't think it was spelled, like, strange. Because I've totally seen those keychains and a Coke bottle. That's fine, I don't care. Yeah. Yeah, I could play some WoW with the wifey. Okie dokies. Love you too. Bye-byes. Dirt, dirt, dirt. Where is the dirt? Dirt, dirt, dirt. Where is the dirt? That's not dirt. There we go. That's the fluffin' dirt. Yeah, Unless you spell your name really, really weird, Rach, you should totally be able to find that, because I've found it, like, more than once at my local Walmart, and my local Walmart doesn't have shit. They're, like, the worst Walmart ever. Oh. Yeah, I've actually found your name at our local Walmart. I did not bring near enough dirt. Think I could fill the... No, I can't fill the rest of this in with frickin' sand. Oh my god, I can hear Stampy Cat. My son is home. My son has this thing with Stampy Cat videos on Minecraft. Granted, some of them are really flippin' cool, but my son totally is like a Stampy Cat, like, fiend on Minecraft. Yeah, that surprises me, you have a hard time finding it. Damn it, wrong room. Let's just bring both stacks. Well, next time I'm at Walmart and I happen to see it, I'll go ahead and buy a bottle. Then I'll drink the bottle on stream, because honestly, I'm not shipping it to you. I like Coke too much. And I'm an asshole and I don't share. I've drank like 12 of those share a Coke with your better half Cokes. I haven't shared a single one with my better half. Just saying. Okay, I need... Actually, I should just move all of this. Yeah, I'm not going down there. I am going to have to rearrange some of the sand. Or rearrange the sand. Okay. How many do I need between here? Uno, dos, tres. Uno, dos, tres. Okay, there's nothing in this one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oops, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. What? That's blasphemy. Don't like Coke that much. Blasphemy. Did I make that right? Yeah. Okay. Now I'm gonna fill this whole thing in with sand, even though I don't really need it all to be sand. Mainly because I don't want to have to come back and fix it later. I have a sneaky suspicion I'm going to have to fix this. Because I did not bring enough sand. I don't actually have enough sand to fix this, to do this right. Okay. You know what? I know exactly how I'm going to do this. Oh wow, that's a lot of sand. We're just gonna rearrange where all the sand's at. Yeah, I know I'm breaking way more sand than what I need to, and I'm gonna probably end up wasting some sand down here. But I might give a damn's broke. Okay. This needs to be sand. So we need 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wait, 7, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yep, 7. Because, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Crap. This is why I am not a structural engineer either, because apparently I can't put shit together for nothing. Okay. And this. Is. My pumpkin line. There we go. We got the pumpkin line in. Might as well pick up the rest of this sand. The rabbit's looking at me. It scares me. Okay. We're just going to fill all this in. I know I'm going to have to come back in and dig some of that back out. But I'd rather have it all filled in for now. I can see that. It's actually getting to about the time of year that I stop drinking soda entirely. Because it's actually starting to dry out some, so I can go and work on my basement wall. And so, I'll be laying brick on the weekends, pretty much all weekend when I'm not streaming. And the last thing I want to do when I do that is drink pop. Because it'll make you sick. Is that the right one? I don't know. Oh, crap. Grabbed the wrong one. There we go. Okay, how's the other one done now? Do I literally just... Oh, yeah, I just dig that out and let it go right down. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's too far. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Did I really make this 8 blocks across? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I did. Great. Boop. No, seriously, I don't want that bucket of water no more. Well, that, and I know you were trying to like lose some weight, even though it doesn't sound like you probably needed to lose much. And that'd definitely have an impact of what sounds good to you. I made my farm too wide. I gotta shorten it up by a block. Which means I gotta move I gotta get all this water pulled out and move my dirt by a block. And my sand by a block. It ought to be fun. And this, children, is how you fluff up on building a farm in Minecraft. Pickaxe? Pickaxe it. Why not? Okay. What the hell is that gonna do? Dirt. We need some dirt. Okay, I'm gonna put a piece of dirt right there. Now this should be 7 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Damn it. Just damn it. 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Counting is hard, apparently. Who knew? Counting is hard, farming is hard, not being a complete derp is hard. No, yeah, you definitely don't need to lose any more. Okay, let's cut this out. Dirt this in. Seriously, I want that dirted. And then we jack-o'-lantern this in. Wow, I've got potions here that I don't need. Oh well. It'll be okay. Now, what we do is 1, 2, 3, 4. We're right in the middle. 1, 2, 3, 4. And what we do is we put a... This is an awesome place to stand block right here. This is also an awesome place. And this is also an awesome place. Okay, and... We probably don't need to do this because of the, since this is all going to be cactus and you're not going to jump down onto cactus, you know. But I'm going to do it anyway because it'll make it look more uniform to what I've already got, and that's what I'm going for, is a little bit of uniformity here. Okay. How many blocks back are we? This is right here at the side, so we're... 2, 3, 4, You know what? This is the easier way to do it. I just realized that this might not be the easier way to do it. Oh well. And I'm going to do this a little bit differently. I have been using 7 pistons here. I'm going to try to do it just the 1 piston right here. But I'm not to that point yet. Quite honestly, I don't have the stuff out here to make a piston. Oh, that's super fucking annoying. No, seriously, no. I forgot about all the stupid rules about placing cactuses. Which really just limited the size of the cactus farm. Oh well. C'est la vie. I gotta go see if I have a piston in here. Oh, I don't have shit in there. I was keeping some building supplies in there. But apparently Eddie said that was a really bad idea and I needed to move them. Anyone else hear my cow go meow? Oh, I'm so low on redstone. I wish there was a way to generate redstone. Just make more redstone. I don't need this cactus anymore, actually. I'm going to smelt this cactus so I get the red dye, or my green dye right away. Cactus going there. Oh, God. Coal going there. Smelt the cactus. Gravel in there. I need the half slab still for just a minute. I do not need one of the buckets, so the bucket can bucket. And I don't need any more of the sand. And Rach, you're short. I don't know if anyone's told you that, but I thought I'd throw that out there. Zip. Zip. Bam. Boop, 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 boop. Bam. Son of a. Bam. We're going to try this, like I said, with 1 piston this time around. Usually I do it with like 7, but I really don't think I need 7 pistons. I think I can do this whole thing with 1 piston. And we're going to give that a shot because, well, I'm trying to conserve resources. Oh, I do want the bucket. I don't want that. Okay. Oh, I need to make 1 more redstone torch. Otherwise, I will forget. I will get out there, and I'll be like, where the hell did my redstone torch go? Oh, God. Okay. I should have got another shovel, but I didn't. We're going to have to make a shovel out of dirt. Or, not dirt, but cobblestone. This is for when my iron shovel breaks, because it is almost definitely going to break here. Let's see, where did I put that? Right at the edge? Yep. Okay. Let's get our lever. Start our dig. Wow. That is totally not what I wanted. we go three down. Why, you say? Well, so we don't have to deal with this crap. I didn't need to go three down. Could have gone two down. Oh, I know why I went three down. I know why I went three down. Nice! That sounds like a great time. When are you guys going to share the cherries, though? Okay, right here. Because, like, cherries sound like scrum-diddly-umptious. Oh, I can use so much less redstone if I do it this way. I just gotta figure out where the spot is to put this. Well, obviously that wasn't the spot. You know what? I'll just put these back up whenever. Okay, here we go. And I think it's just one extra piece of redstone. It's not that big of a deal. Let me put that in like right here. Where's my lever? Perfect. All right. Fax them to me. My fax machine is ready. I don't have a fax machine. We go. And now we're going to run like little chickens into the house so I don't have to deal with monsters. Because I'm a big ass dwarf that way. There we go. Now we're going to test this. That way, before I finish, like, putting everything in and all that crap, we're going to go ahead and test it. Because, one, if it works, I'm totally going to do it to my other two farms so that there's less, you know, because right now I've got seven of those pistons on all these farms. If I can change that to just one piston per farm, hells yes. So we're gonna give this a test, a quick test run. Wait, that's not going to work, though. Nah, that's totally not going to work. Well, it's going to kind of work. But it's not going to work, like, totally. Okay. Now, how did I do that? Hey, I know how I did that. I want a clap. And blam, blam, blam. No, seriously, no, not on the cactus. Oh, God. Buttons are hard. There we go. There we go. Bloop. 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 Now, if this does work, I will still go ahead and fill it in like the other ones, just to make it look like the same. But let's see if this works. Did you know that water doesn't pop cactus? I didn't know that water didn't pop cactus. Uh-huh. Okay. Great. Well, apparently my idea for farming the cactus, I just totally wasted a part of my life. Apparently my method for farming cactus is completely fluffing wrong and won't work. So I wish I'd have known that ahead of time. Really wish I'd have known that ahead of time. So wish I would have known that ahead of time. I guess one of these days I'll turn it into its own potato farm. That's about the only thing I can do with it. I'll turn it into a potato farm at some point in the future. Great. I can't believe I just did that. That is so fluffing awesome, it's not even funny. Who is the best derp? I am the best derp. Still can't believe I just did that. Oh well. Moving on. Moving on, we're going to make our... Yeah, I need to get rid of these potions too. What art? I need to sort these potions out better. It was worth it. Well, I'm glad you enjoyed it. I did say I was going to derp tonight. I just didn't realize how badly I was going to derp. It's like watching the Star Wars movies. Instead of Obi-Wan saying, use the Force, Luke, he says, use the derp, James. I sure did. I used that shit all night long. Crap. Okay, I need more water, actually. We're going to go ahead and work on our extending our pumpkin slash... Oh, yeah, that thing farm. Pumpkin slash... Wait, do I have glass up here? I don't think I have any more glass. Oh, I do have a bunch of glass. I got a bunch of glass. Holy lordy. We're going to work on extending our farm out here. That farm. You know, the one farm. We're going to make it a little bit longer. That way I've got just a... Let's see, one... Yeah. That's... That is the end of the watermelon right there. Like one... Two, three, four. Yep, that's the end of the watermelon. And so we'll put the torch right fluffing here. And this is all going to be one, two. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. This is all going to be pumpkin right here. Now, did I have the water go all the way out to the last block? Yeah, water went all the way out to the last block. So we actually had one block farther. Alright, time to start filling in some water. No. I'm sure I'm going to derp on this too, but whatever. Very nice. Look at that. Now we're going to run in back into the house like we're a scared little schoolgirl, because we kind of are. Mainly because I don't want to deal with monsters. They're just a pain in my butt. I'll leave that where it's at. Oh, I know I've got freaking seeds somewhere, yo. That's not the seeds I'm looking for. That's just annoying. I could have sworn I had the actual, like, pumpkin and melon seeds. Looks like I'm just gonna have to make some. Oh well. Maybe one here? No. Where's my hoe? There's my hoe. We're gonna go bend this hoe over some dirt. Yeah, yeah. Oh no, I needed to break that and that. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Okay. Let's glass this bad boy back in on this side. Wow, I just broke one of those. And I don't even know which one I broke. One, two, three, four is a pumpkin. Wow. I am totally the reason I can't have nice things. And I'm out of glass. Imagine that. Me running out of something that I need before I'm done with my project. I'm gonna bone mill the shit out of this too. Wait, is there a pumpkin in there? There's a one random pumpkin in there. Yeah, I knew I was gonna need more bone meal. There we go. Bone meal placed. We're good. Yeah. Yeah, I remember you telling me you're going to River Riot. Are you still going to River Riot? You didn't get grounded, did you? And not be able to go to River Riot. Yeah, I totally remember that. Oh, that was fast. Seriously? There we go. I'm guessing there's more of the story about going to River Riot that I'm missing. And at some point you're going to deem me worthy to know, and you're gonna, tell me? I'm gonna need one more repeater in here, too. That sucks. Oh well. It'll be okay. Did I really glass this whole thing? I did glass that whole thing. Why did I glass that whole thing? That was really dumb of me. So are you still going to River Riot, or is River Riot a no-go now? That's what dads are for. That's what we do. That's okay. You'll have more fun on your family vacation, I'm sure. Okay, I need a bunch more. It's been such a great night that my eyeball is actually twitching now. I need like 7 more. I need 4 plus 8, 12. I need 12 pistons. Great. So that means 36 of these. Yeah, it'll be a good time. I'd be awful surprised if you didn't enjoy Yeah. I think it's going to be a fun time. And I am out of redstone. Great. I'm going to have to pop a couple of those pumpkins, yo. Wait. I need something for those to sit on, too. I can pop them right back up, but for now, I need something that I can sit these on. Oh, G-Bus. J-Bus. Sweet baby G-Bus. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you made a good choice. You made the right decision. Going to River Riot would have been fun, but hanging out with family is going to be, like, way more fun. Can I place it that far away? No. Shit. I'm going to have to break this entire row of glass here. To break one glass here just so I can get in here and do this. There we go. I'm just going to have to stop using glass for construction projects. Actually, I think I'm going to do just that. I think we're just going to fill this in with dirt. Yep, that is totally the truth, Rach. We actually had a scare yesterday. I got a call from my grandfather, my grandpa. My dad had to go to the hospital because his heartbeat started beating irregularly, and you know, so they had to take my dad to the hospital, and I mean, my dad's okay, and they think it was just stress that did it, but, you know, shit, you never know. You know, you never do know. So, like, yeah, I totally understand the would rather go and, you know, hang out with family thing. And I don't know what the hell I'd do without my dad. It really kind of hit home that, you know, I probably need to go and visit him more too. Ah, son of a. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That should set those all up to pop. Now we just gotta come in here. Actually, I can leave those just like that. Oh shit. Did it work? Oh yeah, all the way down the line worked. Sweet. So now all I gotta do is put in the track. I don't think you better let me get my fluffing cart, yo. Okay. This is so dark in here. Yeah, I might just leave that like that. And yep. Oh, I hear ya. Yeah. When my grandpa was talking to me about, you know, having to take my dad to the hospital and everything, I just about passed out. Cause yeah, that's not something. That's not something I was ready for. You know, my sorry butts had a whole lot longer with my dad. Okay, let's see. Let's make sure that it'll make the whole trip. I wonder if I can put a powered rail like right in here. Yeah. But let's power it. See if I can put a powered rail like right in here. Hopper will pick that up. What's up, kiddo? I don't care. And let's put a block right here. What? Oh, you need my phone, don't you? Hey, I was gonna say you can leave the light on. I don't like playing in the dark, man. I'm afraid of the dark, yo. I noticed. Damn it! I can't do that. Okay. my cursed up too. Ugh. Okay. Put this crap back in. Now I need to figure out where. Oh. T flippin' he. I'm just gonna have to hope it doesn't stop. Cause I don't know of a way to power a redstone car without a redstone. You know, I don't know how to. You're very afraid of the dark. Oh, guys. Oh, you know what? No, they won't turn corners, though. But I wonder if I can. I wonder if I can do this. Yeah, you do. The boogeyman. Now, let's see if I can do this without it going flipping crazy on me. Now, it didn't change anything here, did it? No, because I'm actually. Oh, God. I think that'll work. I think that will work. Because, yeah, I mean, I will slow down some around this corner, but I should have enough momentum to make it. So let's go ahead and put this down and see how it goes. I think that'll work. Yeah, I think that'll work just fine. I'm just gonna leave that all like that. Screw it. I'll leave it open. Look at all those tasty melons. Okay, well, I totally failed at one farm. I didn't fail at the other farm, though, so yay me. Right back in here, though. There we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's looking good right there. Oh, yeah. I should probably go ahead and pop the fence on either side of this. Pick it up? Fine. Totally missed that jump. Woo! Got it that time. Score! Now I really want to see. I want to make sure that this is going to work. So I'm going to run over here and I'm going to go ahead and place a pumpkin down. It shouldn't affect anything that I place a pumpkin down because everything should pop right away. All the way down. And see, that was my minecart coming through and picking everything up. And it made it all the way through, so yeah. Oh, that's cool. That is so cool. All offloaded and ready to go. Nice. That was probably the most complicated and most awesome redstone thing I've made. See, I live in the country. I'm not too afraid of the dark. Well, I'm not afraid of the dark mainly because I already know it can get me. Bobcat, wild dogs, coyotes. And the great thing is all of those guys make noise before they get you. So I'm not worried. All right. Really quick, I have got to go take a bio. I will be right back. And then I might switch over to playing some WoW with the wife. We'll find out. See if she still wants to play. Okay, I'm back. Probably not going to be playing WoW tonight because my wife actually did all of the quests that we were going to do together in WoW by herself last night. So, I'm just going to sit here and play more Minecraft. We're going to go cave diving here in just a minute. Oh yeah, I forgot to put these guys in. I don't put these guys in as the melons anymore. Because I'm actually out of space for those. Oh god.